had to see the government activate its divestment plan for this year finally. We've just got four or five more months to go. Is there enough appetite? Are they going to see enough?
I think one of the things that can be done to revive the sentiments on the primary market at this point of time is to do divestments aggressively. We have a target of 50,000 crores for this year. We have just done 1,000 crores. We have only 5 months left. Typically, we have seen that most of the divestments take place in the last quarters, more so in February and March, because then you have March ending coming up. Between a combination of OFS, which has been a tested and tried route, and some companies will come to the market through the OFS route, there are also companies which have not done an IPO. So you have Hindustan Aeronautics, you have RINL, and there are many more in the pipeline. I think what the government should, my suggestion is that A, do IPOs only for retail at a discount. We've been talking about getting more retail investors, but we don't do anything to get them.
Only for retail?
Only for 100% issue for retail at a discount, 20% discount. This is public wealth going back to the public.
Sure.
Nobody can question you on the discount. Get millions of new investors into the market. That's a goal that we've been all trying for several years, but we don't seem to get there. OFS, do a closed auction. You see, what we've seen is that you announce the OFS much in advance. The market starts beating the price.
Absolutely.
Then the government is forced to price the OFS close to the market price. These are listed stocks. Enough research has been done. There is no need to give advance notice.
Absolutely.
Take the market by surprise and do a closed auction. Because what we have again seen is that when you have an open auction, then all prices seem to converge around the base price. And the government does not realize the real value. I believe that there are a lot of long-term investors who would be willing to get large chunks of stocks in an OFS, which they can otherwise not get in the secondary market. And therefore, they may be willing to pay a premium. So do a closed auction, take the market by surprise, you'll get better realization. IPOs, do it only for retail.